2,000 years ago, the Dark Knight, Sparta, turned against his demon brethren and took up his sword for the sake of mankind. Though, despite his brave efforts in our names, I fear some have forgotten the truth of that great sacrifice. If the events of that terrible time were to reoccur, the fusing of both the demonic and human realms, we weak humans would have no means by which to oppose our submission. And so I ask you to unite and pray that even if such a dark time of chaos were to revisit us, our gracious Savior would shelter us from the storm. Let us pray.
Nero, what's wrong?
I'm out of here.
But it's not over yet.
All this preaching's putting me to sleep. Huh?
Get out of here!
I will return with help! You stall him until then!
I won't hold my breath.
Such a badass.
goddamn notion of fair play, pal.
And it's beginning to piss me off.
Okay. Is this like the most that he's ever been strong? I forget. I think he's only strong because of his arm. Oh. He's activating his devil trigger. That's not gonna work. Yeah, that's not gonna work.
I would even go as far as to say that I underestimated your abilities. You aren't human, are you? We're the same. You and... I suspect you carry something different from the others.
What are you talking about?
You will come to learn the meaning soon enough. But business beckons.
Hey!
Adios, kid.
How did I perform? I performed poorly, I just know it. Okay, never mind. A for Ain. If you guys don't know the lore, I'm not explaining. I'm done explaining the lore.
This here for me?
Krita requested. She yearns for your touch.
Thanks. This blade's the best battle companion a swordsman could wish for.
Fortuna Castle, huh?
That's what the witnesses said.
Guy just came from hell. He's gotta hit up a couple tourist sites.
Just so lightly in a time of crisis? You must capture him.
Trust me, I'll get it done.
Please be careful. You still haven't recovered.
There's no time, and duty calls. Can't pass on an emergency.
I must return to headquarters and report.
Someone help me!
So has it begun already? Is that what's going on? The... No. Oh, okay. Well, you know, puppets.
Is this him?
Take care, Kyrie. I got this.
Woo! My man.
We must evacuate the residents back to headquarters. Report back as soon as you can, and be careful.
I got it already.
Kyrie, run! Go with the others!
If I'm not mistaken, that he'll be the same voice actor for a good while, for like the next game too.
Not so fast.
Cool. Excuse me?
This baby sure can't pack a punch.
It's just like the last one. Running. I will have fun. I did do good on the last time I played this. Third one. A while ago. I remember that.
What the hell?
Oh, is the puppet guy still alive? I don't think he is. Anyway, so Hell is like sending sprites to like these puppet things. Anyways, combo. Look at them dance. They got more personality than the other ones. And the other games are just ooh. I forgot what this is. Right.
What the hell?
Yeah, our arm absorbed it. Evil legacy, a crystal holding the power of ancient evil. It has the ability to awaken new power within. There you go. Grab. There you go, we're done. And get ourselves a blue shard.
Get more!
No. Uh-oh. Oh, these guys are new. That was cool. And there's gonna be a lot of combos there. Ooh, hi there. Speaking of enemies.
What'd you say?
What'd you say? Man, where is everybody? Bingo?
Let me guess. More demons.
Oh, a challenge?
Bad for the complexion. I burn easily. Never tan. Wanna make it another 2,000?
Holy shit, what? Sorry, what'd you say? There you go.
Don't ask. Damn thing drives me crazy, though.
You are just like he was.
And he would be.
I must restore my power.
We'll see him again later. Later, loser.
So
We died. That's it. No Devil May Cry 5. Oh, okay, we're all good. Lizard guys? No, never mind. Not lizard guys. Where are these guys? Someone else. Wait, who the fuck is this? The fuck? Yo, hold up. Hold up. Not supposed to show this. Oh, I know this is getting flagged.
Seen you before.
I'm new. Gloria. You're Nero, right? I've heard rumors.
Hasn't everyone?
Quite a few, in fact, and none too flattering.
So, what's the deal? Where are they coming from?
It's strange. No matter the number you kill, more will come.
Then I'll leave that chore to you. I've got some personal slaying to take care of.
I'll join with the others. We'll take care of them. May the Savior be with you on your journey.
Why does she...
Savior.
Sounds so familiar. Nice. Oh God. No way, do I have to do that all over again?
configure this guy for a bookworm. That's one way to get yourself shot. So, you after this guy too, or just here to catch some demons? Silent type, huh? Well, that's annoying. Watch your friendly banter. You wanna fight? Then come on. Possess the Order's armor. That's not a good sign.
Oh, another one. Another bus battle. What the hell?
This blizzard must be these demons.
Oh, it's that.
So this is what you really look like. Cut me some slack. I'm just not big on toes. Finish this quickly. It's gonna scar me for life.
Thank you. Ugh. Badass. Oh God.
Oh, that's fair. Now I've got to fight a whole herd of these things. Sorry, pal. We're closed.
Already? Fuck is this? The hell? Nice, finally something new other than puppets.
Thank you.
Wing talisman. Talisman made of crystallized angel wing can simulate divine. Here we go again, puppet. Insect. Finally.
Awakened.
Credo.
My men are currently in pursuit of Dante.
It is only a matter of time before his location is revealed.
He came to us. It was fortunate I was able to participate in the ascension ceremony.
Ah. His Holiness! You look magnificent!
You sent that cocky kid Nero to find Dante?
You question my command?
Yes! What shall befall me? Should he stumble upon my research facility?
Our priority is to capture Dante.
Why, you...
Crater.
Yes, Your Holiness.
Gather everyone. I must ease their minds on this matter.
Of course.
I'm gonna die. What am I talking about? That's the bestest boy. Maybe that wouldn't work, my man. Sorry. Oh, what the fuck? Excuse me? What am I looking at? Damn cube. I won. I beat the game. We're done. Okay. Ooh, what's this? Containment room. What is this containment for? Hey, that's it's lore, so very important sword for the story.
So you've come just as I'd expected.
Huh. Who the hell are you?
I forget how. Angus?
Working in secrecy, very few are privy to my existence.
Mister?
An order official out for a stroll in a hellhole kind of place like this.
Hellhole? Watch your words! Just this foul mouth as I had heard the rumors prove true. As for the new ones concerning your demise.
Don't you think it's a little harsh? Killing me because of the way I talk? Great.
So like his sword is called the Yamato.
More demons.
This
sword demon.
You mean the man that killed his holiness? What the hell's going on here?
I don't have to answer to you, for you are already as good as dead.
I beg to differ.
That's the most power. How can it be?
Look who's talking, jackass. Answer my question. What the hell's going on here?
How profound. It's magnificent.
Okay, did you even hear me?
If you want answers, then I shall give them to you. It has only been a few years since I began this research. Could we isolate and bind the demonic power? It could enable us to conquer the world. And that is the wish of His Holiness.
What a crock. And you may as well ditch the efforts, pal, because His Holiness is dead.
Ah, but His Holiness has been reborn as an angel.
An angel.
And soon, so shall I.
What?
Soon, you shall be my next subject of experimentation.
so that I can learn a little something from you. And that arm.
Never.
Take him out.
Kidian, run!
Nero!
Kidian! Kidian!
Oh, is he activating his devil trigger? All right, that makes sense, yeah. Oh, that is that Virgil?
And if I become a demon, so be it. I'll end up in the exile. Anything to protect him.
Bye, Angus. Oh, did okay, so it regenerated himself. You know what? That makes so much sense. That makes sense. Because in the... Okay.
I should get back to headquarters.